Male echidnas have a four-headed phallus. When they copulate, they use two heads at a time. Next time they get down, they use the other two heads. Also, they have penile spines. Their penis is located in their cloaca, a hole used for solid waste, liquid waste, and reproduction.